Mom, look me in the eye and tell me again. When did my dad die?
I'm not prepared to have this conversation.
You denied me a father my entire life. I don't care what you want to talk about right now. Who was he?
He was just some boy that I met at a concert. And he had no interest in seeing you after you were born. And Lord knows your Nana, rest her soul, she didn't encourage it.
A friend of his tracked me down.
Well, I don't see how. Jasper didn't even know where we live.
The man I met said this belonged to him. Have you ever seen it?
That? What is it?
Nana.
You're waking up. You're seeing the world for what it really is, just like your father could.
Which means what?
Impatience. Psychic disease of the 21st century. Where's the pendant? Look around. Souls trapped, searching for a way out.
Can you see them?
No. What else do you see?
There's a train coming.
Is there?
Look, what are you doing? There's a train coming. Let go of me. Let go. What are you doing? There's a train coming. We have to get off the tracks! Let go! Let go of me! What just happened?
Ghost train!
How come I can see these things?
It appears you have your father's gift. When you touch his necklace, it focuses your ability to see what he saw. There are worlds beyond ours, parallel planes of existence. Jasper tried to teach me, but I didn't have his knack.
Well, so you were close.
We can talk later. Right now, we pray. Leave your car at your mum's. You're coming with us.